Hey folks, Hugo Rivera here with HugoRivera.net, bringing you a chest, back, and calves workout today. Again, we're on the slower paced, lower repetition phase of the training. So we're going to be doing three tri-sets. First tri-set is going to be a back, chest, and calf exercise. Same thing for the second tri-set and same thing for the third. We're just going to rest 30 to 60 seconds in between tri-sets, except after the third tri-set, in which we'll be resting between 60 to 90 seconds. We'll be doing between 6 to 10 repetitions, except for calves, where I sometimes go higher, as high as 20. So, but for chest and back, it's definitely going to be between 6 to 10. Again, remember, if you don't have enough weights in your home gym, you can slow down the repetition range. You can take 3 to 4 seconds on the way down, 2 to 3 seconds on the way up, and maybe hold the contraction for a second. That will give you extra time under tension, which means that you're going to get the same kind of benefit that you get if you actually increase the weight, okay? So with that said, let's go ahead and get started. Guys, that's it. It's my chest and back and calves workout for the day. I forgot to say at the beginning that if you're just a beginner, you just do one round. If you're intermediate, you do two. If you're advanced, you do three. And if you're advanced with a little time, two is good. So as you put maximum effort in every single repetition. With that said, you also need to know that on the description below, I have a link that includes all my workouts since the beginning. That way you can follow them week to week, and that way you know exactly what to do when you hit the gym. With that said, hope you like this workout. If you liked it, click like on the button below, comment, let me know what you think, and until next time, take care and train hard.